what we are talking today, it is about the lightweight of vehicles. And I think this is a new thing which can contribute decisively to the reduction of CO2 from transport.
Aluminium as one of the lightweight materials, important lightweight materials, plays an integral role in transforming to a low carbon society. And therefore it is essential that we take all the benefits aluminium can bring.
Low carbon mobility is very much depending on emissions. I think there's one big effect for reducing emissions, that is improving the powertrain technology. And next to that, the second biggest effect is lightweighting. And I think it's been underused.
People still think that you can't go far, that the technology does not make it possible right now, but at Storm Eindhoven, we believe that the technology is already here. So that's why we have proven that all around the world you can use electric mobility. We traveled around the world in 80 days on our self-developed electric motorcycle. It has a range of 400 kilometers on one single charge. In our opinion, it's really the image in the people's mind that has to shift, so they have to believe that electric mobility is already possible.
I believe that light metals are the future. Certainly in the next decade, we've got the recycling infrastructure in place. We've proven that we can make cars lighter, more economical, lower CO2 with using aluminium technology. We need to do more of it, and we need to do it in a more cohesive and cost-effective way.
We want to go for the best material at the right place in order to have an overall solution for the society, and which is then driving decarbonization of transport.
Legislators should look much more into that, how to create an effective legislation that incentivizes further and more lightweighting.
Each time we are going to discuss this subject, we can look at this as an alternative, and we can look at ways to incentivize the use of light materials in the production of cars.